Hey yo, what's up everybody? Marcus Perry back with another YouTube video for you guys. Out here doing a photo shoot with Bryce and Elliot. I'm gonna get these fire photos for y'all, so y'all stay tuned. All my bitches got real hair, chilling with the top down, screaming like, hey, oh, I'ma take her ass down. She bring her friend around, fuck them boot like, hey. I just want to do something trippy. So we just got done doing pictures outside, and now we're gonna go inside the casino. And this is kind of new for me because I never took pictures inside the casino, you know what I mean? So hopefully I can get the lighting and get the right pictures for them. If not, it was good, worth a try. You know, staying positive out here. And yeah, you know, I'm dedicated, y'all. Like, I came off work in my boots, you know what I'm saying? Came out here just to do some photos. I'll tell y'all quick, so we get here and we try to take pictures on the parking garage on the sixth floor, right? Mm-hmm. But the security guard won't even let us take pictures on the sixth floor. Talking about, so we have to call different people to take pictures. We're taking pictures. They act like we just gonna do something like bad or something like that, but whatever, you know what I'm saying? All right, so we're gonna head over there right now. Man, it has been a long day. All right, y'all, we here. We're finna get this going. Hopefully they don't kick us out of here. Y'all let me know down in the comments what y'all think of today. And also, y'all let me know if y'all having a good day or a bad day. I care about my subscribers. I care about the people who support me. Y'all let me know how you guys are. So, y'all let me know. We're finna get this popping. All right, guys, so we're here at this arcade. We're finna take some pictures here. It looks like some good lighting, though. Looks pretty good. I think it should work out, like. We're going live here, so we're going to see how this works out. Let's see how this comes out. Hey yo, so check this out, guys. I was really kind of scared on how these photos were gonna come out and everything like that, but they actually came out a lot better than I expected. We had to play around a little bit, try to mess with the light, but my favorite machine right here is Pac-Man Play. Did a great job with it, with the lighting and everything like that. Got Elliot to finally take some pictures for me, but other than that, it's been pretty smooth, and like, we just want to see how this works out. Stay tuned. Hey yo, that's a wrap, guys. Thank you for watching this video. I just want to thank Bryce and Elliot, you know what I'm saying, helping me out with this photo shoot and everything like that. So y'all go ahead and tell me your IGs.
Bryce_Thomas, and that's gonna be in your top right corner. Follow your boy.
And mine is top right corner as well. Elliot Compton 31. Fine.
Alright, y'all. That's it.
That's smooth though.
Alright, guys, so change of plans. It's not a wrap, actually. We're finna go see this movie, Captain Marvel. I'm super excited. I'm a huge Marvel fan. You know what I'm saying? We out here, we're finna see this movie. We're finna see Captain Marvel. It's finna be really great. I can't wait. Oh my god, it's the best movie of my life. Oh my god. Oh my god. It starts at 7:30. Okay, here we go. Oh, that way. That way. This way. This way. We're finna. Oh. No, but that was cool. Alright, look, we're finna see this movie. I'm hella excited. This movie finna be cold, bro. Oh my god. I'm tired. Woo! We finna see this movie! Oh my god! I've been waiting all year, y'all. Alright? All year for this movie. It's coming out. We finna see it. We finna see this movie, right?
Yes, but we can't bring the camera in, though.
Oh yeah, we can't bring the camera. So we gotta go, guys. Listen, thank y'all. Love y'all. Mass support. Follow Jada McQueen. You know what I'm saying? She's doing her YouTube channel. Follow her. We'll put it on the link. We'll put the link down below, god. We're finna see the movie. We gotta go. Too excited.
Bye.
We gotta go. We gotta go!